We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sor Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich!
Should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. He talks too much.
That was enough. Just wait. Something with some bite. How does he do that? Now that's what I call a fight. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Ooh, uglier than mating season on Yalbek Pride. Some real action.
Right here, PD.
Let's have those odds checked.
Ah! PD, I need help.
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.